Hello everybody, today I'm going to be showing you how to make this preset better. So first you want to get another preset. I rather prefer Kaya because she really doesn't have much on her and it takes a while to take all the accessories off while you're making her. So you want to have Kaya, and then you want to you'll normally find her there at the slot. But or even if you're doing this, you could preset on the second page and then you will find her. Anyway, like, you could go to the second page and then you will find her right there next to Nemo. So, and then you want to go to her, you want to have the same exact, pupil. This might take a bit of memorizing, but you can only, and then you want to have a new smile. You want to go to page 6 and then put on the black lipstick small one. Really small, and then you want to go to page 3, and then you want to select this one, the shirt in black and white, and then you want to go sleeves. You want to go to page 3 again, and you want to find the first one, those ones, and then you want to select these pants, and then you want to go select these shoes. Then you want to put your the shoes in black and gray, and then you want to change the pants to black. And then you have some gloves. You want to go to the second page and you want to click one of those gloves. I'm picking these ones and you want to put them in white. Okay, and then you can either have a belt, doesn't matter which one, but I don't want a belt. So, and then for the hat, you can go to the last one, like the one on the last page, which is 6, and then next to the bunny leaf ears. Or you can go to the normal side one, which is on the first page, and next to the graduation hat and the baker's hat thing. Which I'm doing that one, so I'm making it black and white. So that's your honey, no tail, and then you want to change your pose to either the. So you want to go to page 15 and one of these poses. I rather prefer this one because it's pretty cute. And then you want to go to his hair and you want to select the short hair style. And then you want to select this hair and then you want to go to this one. I'm just going to stop here. But you want to select that one. And then you want to do this. And then, not this one, you can, I prefer this color, not this color, because I don't like darker shades, and you have it's like a purple color next to the color that I like, and then you want to go back to your hair, and then you want to ponytail to the fourth page, and then you see the buns, and then you want to click on those, and then definitely, yeah. And don't forget to put the tips on white. And then you want the background. This is optional. This is very, very, very optional for your. This is very optional again. So, what you want to do is you want to go to the second page and select this, like the background. And then that's exactly all you want to do. I'm taking this OC back to Kaya. And then I'm just going to get back because I really want to save Kaya for a lot of things. And I just downloaded this app again.